Well, today was a matchup of the young freshmen for them and young freshmen for us, Hornage. And, you know, Hornage came off a great start last week. And I think I just told him earlier, I think you just have to deal with the wind and the conditions and knowing how to pitch on this field. And maybe he shied away a little bit, but I know he'll bounce back and be okay. The other end of it was on the back end of the game, we got great pitching from Millie. That was a difference maker. And then Luke Alignovich came in and closed it out. So without those two guys performing real well, we don't win this game.
We just stay with our approach. You know, BP, we're really stressed to live low, and you know, with the wind, you gotta stay opposite field. Anything that you hit, you know, Nardo hit a ball to the wall, and that thing would have been 400 feet over the fence on a normal day. So our approach was just to stay low, up the middle to the right side, and we stuck with that, and we were able to get key hits and key moments.
Yeah. I mean, Giacchino had a great day, and Donkin had a great day. Norm's been coming on, and his game's starting to become a vital part of our offense. And so those two guys have got to go. They're part of our senior group that's got to go all the time with Warrington and Powell and Nugget Bruger. Those guys have to play and perform well for us to win. So that's five out of the last six we've won, and we're kind of on a little good roll, and we're ready for the weekend.
Stay with my approach, and even if I wasn't getting hits, I just want to be comfortable with the plate, hitting the ball in the barrel. That's the main thing. You're not always going to get the hits. Sometimes you're going to hit a line drive right at somebody, and they catch it. So it's good to just to feel comfortable, and then the result being all the four hits is a plus.
Well, pitching, really. I mean, I know you say 11-10, how do you get pitching? Well, the back end of today was pitching with Millie and Alignovich, and then we had two great starts over the weekend with Martin and Davis. So and then we got good pitching early in the week. So we've won five out of six, and I think pitch has been a difference. But the hitting is now starting to come on good pretty much right now.